The high-level segment of the ninth session of the Conference of Parties, the United Nations Convention to Combat Desertification, began in Buenos Aires today, and the Secretary General has a message encouraging progress in those deliberations. Expanding deserts suffocate livelihoods and ways of life, he warns. The more than 2 billion people who live on the world's dry lands are also among the poorest and most vulnerable, and often the least able to cope. There is only one way forward, he argues. We must strengthen our ability to adapt to a changing climate. That message is upstairs.